right, we are about ready for the 4:15 game between the Punch 2 of the Green Wave and the Dutchtown Ribbons. That game will start momentarily.
Thank you.
And that is the end of the first quarter. The score, touchdown, Redmond, 24. On to the Greenway, 12. Thank you.
Good job, Brian. Let me do so. That's okay.
Let's go.
Don't chase.
Hey, come on.
Yes, in the first half, the score of Ocala Griffins is 45 and the Punxsutawney Green Wave 19. Hey, it's halftime. That means it's a great time to visit the concession stand. We'll meet right back at the LSU lobby. Plenty of good things to eat and drink. Coke, Diet Coke, Sprite, Dr. Pepper, bottle of water, Powerade, red, blue, and purple. Candy like M&M's, Snickers, Skittles, Reese's Pieces, popcorn, nachos, pickles, chips, Airheads, Lappy Tappy, and much more. I think that's the same. You like that joke? That's pretty good one, huh?
Yeah.
All right, we are about ready for the 4:15 game between the Punch-2 of the Green Wave and the Dutchtown Ribbons. That game will start momentarily.
Thank you. Get the ball up!
That is the end of the third quarter. Score touchdown Griffin 63, Ponchatoula Greenway 31. Contest will be Luttrell taking on Yellow Springs at 5:40. That's your next game here at the Walker Christmas Challenge.
Yeah, just hold on. Yeah.
Final score, touchdown to number 76, and the punch to a Greenway 49. The next scheduled contest, 5:40 start time. Ledger taking on Gulf Springs. Their next game right here at the Walker Christmas Challenge.
Best time score. Thank you.